What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Tom Clancy's The Division. We finally managed to get back in. We're picking up where we left off. Fortunately, there wasn't any complete issues. You know, I was worried, like, there was a lot of connection issues. A lot of people were having trouble, you know, trying to get into games and whatnot. And it's just been a total clusterfuck, if you will. So, anyway, hopefully we'll be able to actually play a legitimate game without having to lose connection. I mean, we played for a little bit, and I was actually kind of surprised. Ah! We're inside. Where are we now?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to go...
You'll be missing out.
I'm just trying to recall what I need to do then. You know what? It might have counted that mission. Must I go do these? Quite the area, isn't it? God, it's a gong show in here, man. I'm telling ya.
Hey, what you need?
What do you got? I don't want to find any agents. I just want to get to my next mission. Which I don't even... This is retarded. Where is everybody? A lot of agents going on here, man, aren't there? There's tons. Alright, I'm leaving.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I'm okay with that. I'd like to select a mission. You know, maybe...
We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
It's entirely possible that they want me to do this. Like, do some side missions. Actually, one second. Let's see what we have. No hats. How about jackets? We have a parka on. There's a blue and then there's like a brown one. Repping that jacket for now. How about what kind of pants do we have? Take them off! Any scarves? No. Shirts? It's a cardigan, but thanks for noticing. It's kind of a gray cardigan. I think we'll roll with that. Those are blue. These are green. I think we'll go with the blue ones to kind of match. And we don't have any at the moment. So anyway, let's just go yonder and save some people. Because I think that's all I can do at the moment while we do this, you know what I mean? I gotta get myself like a toque. It's too cold out there, man. We don't wanna freeze our nippies off. That wouldn't be very good. Oh my gosh, this poor chap. I'm so sorry I had to go through that, brother. 70 meters away. I wonder if this is the case. You know, like, if we go to missions. Like I said, man, there's not a whole lot. Yeah, they must want us to do some of these. That's fine. Let's just go ahead and do these. It'll give us a chance to level up because we're almost at the level that we need. Well, we're almost at a new level. Alright, I'm going in. These guys think they can get away with what they were getting away with. Well, I'ma show them. I'ma show them what's good. Dead ass though, bro.
Hostile presence detected.
Is there no button to crouch?
You're gonna die.
Just shoot the shit out of them, bro. Oh, he's trying to chuck some smoke. Smoking in the boys' room. I see you, bro. I'm gonna go flank the fuck out of him. Come on, baby. There you go. That's money.
Hostiles neutralized.
These guys don't have anything on them? Okay, this guy does. He has a suppressor. So yeah, anything with like a little brown, a gray little stick thing. Yeah, I got you, man. Hold on. A gray stick, like, that's how you know you can loot the guy.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
How's it going, y'all?
Oh, thank you so much. That was so grateful. Terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
You look like Freddy Krueger. Just saying. All right, we'll go ahead and take this. Loot all. All right, leveling up will make you stronger, give you access to new tools. Okay, fantastic. All right, so overview. Our armor, we have new gloves. What's the difference? I just like to see what they look like, but whatever. I guess they're kind of worn. Well, let's deconstruct it. Get some, I mean, I know I could sell it, I think, but I don't really think that's a good idea at the moment. All right, pouches. We have in the grenades, the appearance section. What happened? Whoa! Don't ever do that again. All right, we gotta go do this other mission over here.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
All right, I'm on it. Let's see how we get there. I'm assuming we have to go back through here. Maybe not, though. Should have just jumped over here and get the hell out. I don't know why. Oh, this could be a completely separate zone. It won't let me do that. Take the bike, man. Might save you a little bit of time. Oh, these are the guys I just saved. I recognize the Freddy Krueger looking guy over there. He looks like a young Freddy Krueger. You know, he never had a chance to get burned. Main Street. New York, New York. Find the stolen morphine.
Missing supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
Bye! Oh! Yeah!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
That was money. That was awesome. Alright, where's this one? I'm gonna go take protective armor. I will take that. And we're gonna have to mark these.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Good. Alright, let's go ahead and equip that new armor.
We're approaching your position now.
Oh, what am I wearing now? This. I had this protective armor, I didn't even know it.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Okay, hold on. Anything else new? There's a new weapon. This new shotgun. It's not as good, so I'm not gonna... Oh, shit! It's all happening! It's all happening so fast! That was rude as hell. Gotta protect it. Very good. You guys are wanksters. I have no idea where he came from. I love how he called me a trespasser, you know? That's amazing. All right, more coming in. Repping the pistol now.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
I'm on him. Oh, my boys are here. I got my boys with me. Shaking out the tata. Shut that door. Got an achievement.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
New weapons? Always good to take a look.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Fantastic. I'm just gonna go loot what I whatever's over here. So we got a new weapon, but I don't think we're gonna need it. I'm cool with this SMG at the moment. We gotta report our progress to Officer Hazen at the safe house. Is it possible for me to spawn there?
Agent, excellent work.
I don't think I can fast travel. What were you saying? He was saying something. And then he's like, yeah, nah. I think you figured it. You'll figure it out. So apparently there is a story. You know, it's kind of a vague one, but it is indeed one. Look at these guys are exercising. Even in a world filled with virus, it's important to keep your body in tip-top shape. All this running around will probably do that for us. Whoa, easy. Don't want to run by. Don't want to miss that.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you.
You're welcome.
I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I don't want to hear that copyright cheese. So, hold on. I leveled up. Which is awesome. Can't remember what we made it to. I think we made it to level 5 in the beta. I think that was the max. Appearance. I don't know why it does this. So weird. We don't have anything new anyway. It would have told us. No, something new in the inventory. New armor. Protective mask. Why is he not wearing it? Come on, man. You're supposed to wear it. Maybe it's only for certain areas. That's possible. Ah, new suppressor. I guess we can go ahead and customize this. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna mod this. Oh, you can only do a skin. Oh, okay, that's lame. Oh, hold up. All right, we're gonna go ahead and put a suppressor. One 1% reduced threat. Very good. Anything else that's new? Nothing really. Alright, all we can do now is go ahead and get our next set of missions.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Gonna restock right now. Get all my grenades. Let's see what this guy's got.
You name it, I got it.
It's apparently a good pistol. These are level 3, which I am. I don't feel like buying armor is really necessary, so I'm gonna sell something. They're not gonna give me much for this. There's no point right now.
Maybe I'll see you again.
So I'm just gonna head on out. So we're going to the precinct siege. I'm assuming this is all a part of the early, you know. Just early. It's part of an early section. It's kind of like an introductory section, I think. We have a bit of a walk to get there.
What the hell is your problem?
What, just because I'm running around with a big ass SMG? Chill, bitch. I didn't shoot you, so you're not going to be dead. So don't worry about it. You're not my enemy. So don't insult the man protecting you. That's just rude.
Agent, get that precinct back under control.
Copy.
If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
No, go around the corner. I'm getting shot out in the open. This is bad. You moron, why do you walk out in the open? That's just a noob move. Oh, dude's got something important. There you go, he's down. Who's left? Stay down, man. Oh, I'm getting nicked. Okay, he's down. Modern Trek jacket.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had got in a month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your
reason. Oh, I like it. It's white. That's cool.
That's how it's done. We're not fighting pros here.
We're fighting noobs, right? I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna stop him. I'm gonna work harder. Shit. Stay behind cover. There's a lot of explosives, so I gotta be careful. Oh, shitty dicks. I'm burning. Woo. I needed that. Yeah, he set me on fire, that bastard. Crap, reloading. Got him. Money in the bank, baby. Money in the bank.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Where are my mates at? I shouldn't have come up before that, but it's okay. What do we got? Now that we got a flashbang. I wonder if the gear that you receive is random.
They can all kiss my New York butt.
My New York butt. Do New Yorkers say that? Because I don't think they do. I just kind of want to get closer.
Man, they don't give a damn.
Bye, bitch.
How you like that?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Gotta take these clowns out. Looks like it's just four of them. Oh, God. Melee! Your boys are dying.
You look like-
oh, set him ablaze like a boss. Woo! God damn it. This thing's got a small clip. That's what mods are for, though. We good. Alright, good job, me. Oh my god, look at this guy's arm right through the car. My god, I fucked him up. For the hostages! The hostages with the sausages. Am I right, guys? Do the hostages have sausages?
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Got that canned food. Gotta loot. If you ain't searching, you're lurking, guys. You know all about this.
No good to us dead. Not yet, anyway.
Oh, what happened? I was gonna grenade him, but that kind of happened. And you do? Who the fuck are you to tell me where I belong?
Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Chill out, man. I saw something worth looting. I saw a loot opportunity. I just don't remember where it was. Ah, pistol holder. Awesome. Let's go ahead and equip that. Gives us even more armor. I'ma work harder. How do I get you out, mate? Do I need the key or something? Yeah, I need the key. Or, it's all digital, man. It's all digital. Hey.
Thanks for looking out for us.
It's my pleasure, man. It's my pleasure. That's what I'm here for. Alright, guys. Let's sweep the upper floors. Let's be quiet, though. You never know who's gonna be lurking behind door number one.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Alright, I'm gonna move up.
I wonder where green poison came from.
Doesn't matter now, does it?
We don't have to take their crap anymore.
It's gonna blow!
Oh! Nobody's here. Can't see that dude. Stay low. Yes, wait, you call me a lowlife. Oh, he's got the flank.
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
Shit. Where's the clown? Running out! Got him. Bum rushing him sometimes, that works. Oh, reflex sight, nice. These look like goodies.
Warning. Additional
shit!
Hostiles detected.
Got him. Whoa! I'm out! Go! Ah! Jesus Christ! Talk about a close one, hey guys? Damn, that was scary. I thought I was toast. You know we did. Alright guys, let's keep going. Good, restock. No respawn zone. Look at the Santa. I want to take the Santa as a little, you know, a thing.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Uh-oh. Jordan ballin'. I'm still gonna shoot your ass. I'm out! Oh! Okay, good. It's smoke. But it's disorienting smoke. There we go. We're cleaning house. We don't need help.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Looks like... Oh, geez. Hold on. I want to try and, like... I'm going to climb.
You look like you got trouble.
Oh! I have the high ground. You guys know how it works. That's the main man right there. But I got my boys too. Oh, I thought there was a guy over there. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Gotta use that. What is that guy repping? Got him. He's heavy. Take that, big duke! Woo! He must have some goodies with him, though. Quick, shoot him! Yes! Dude's got some goodies. I'm gonna go find out what it is. Guard bag. Let's take a look. It's even better. Oh, it's green. It's the same thing, but it's green. That's about it, though. Oh, and a reflex sight. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and mod this, then, and put it on the top. It's a level 3. Alright, awesome. That'll probably help us with the, targeting. Very good.
Excellent work, agent.
That was beautiful.
Stable again. Manhattan. Manhattan is another story.
Oh, I got a police M4.
Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Is it better? Overall, yes, it is.
You hold it up okay?
I already know how to do it. Alright, so hold on. We're going to get the mods. And we're going to go ahead and... Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry. My bad.
My little one's so hungry. She's too...
I'm sorry to hear that. She's too weak to cry. Damn. No. Mod it. You fucking idiot. Oh, F is mod. That's why it wasn't working. Okay, I'm gonna give me that. Yes. Because I had to take it from the SMG. Oh, wait a minute. It probably can't. No, it needs a large muzzle. That's all I have. So this thing, can I swap this? No, it's got to be the military M9. And we don't have anything. We do have a small muzzle, so I can put that there. Yes. So there, that's for stealth reasons.
Looks so
this cool. Armor is considered quite good. That's good. I'm happy with this.
And I didn't think there were any here.
That's blue. And that's kind of gray. I think we'll go with the blue, actually. And the white coat. I like it. Alright, so what's our next objective? We gotta go to Manhattan now. But you know what? I'd say... that before we do that, I think this is going to be a fantastic place to go ahead and split the video. So, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this one. We actually have an official thing going on here, so I'm excited about that. If you guys enjoyed this one, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well, and let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to follow me on my social media. Those are linked down below in the description. If you guys are interested as well, you want to get yourself a t-shirt or something like that, go check out my Spreadshirt shop. There's a link for that as well down below. So, anyway, that's it for me. Take it easy, guys. Have a fantastic day. We'll be seeing you in the next video. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. See you guys later.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, don't need violent and DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like the Vader. Players, grab your respirators, night invaders get lightsabered. Mass on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Knox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game. I'm out.